Dear ones, in today's video, I feel guided to speak about how divine you are, how divine we are, how divine everything is. Most of the messages that I share with you on this YouTube channel are created when I am in a state of deep meditation, anchored in my heart, and only when I feel a powerful call to share them, I do. Dear one, do you know how divine you are? Can you feel it? Can you feel the love that you are? Can you feel the oneness of everything that exists? Can you feel how majestic you are? How majestic your body is? Can you? You are indeed a physical divine being of light, a divine being connected to the same almighty divine source as everything that exists. This divine energy is flowing constantly through you, within you, filling your entire being, nurturing you with love. This almighty energy is what keeps you alive, is what makes your heart beat, your body to function, your chakras to spin, your mind to create, your heart to love. One of my dearest friends once taught me that in order to keep any negative energies away from my energy field, one of the most powerful tools, at least for me, is to say as many times as I feel it's needed these holy words: in the name of God. Can you feel the power in this short sentence? When you are saying it with your heart, consciously or unconsciously, you acknowledge and you command that you are the divine almighty power and your words matter. You use your free will to ask in the name of what you are as a pure essence, that only what you are allowing in your energy field, so that negative entities which are created from fears and are feeding with negative emotions are left only with the option to stay away from your energy field and to dissolve into the heart of the One. Do you understand now how powerful you are when you use your free will with your heart? Can you feel what a tremendous power you have when you acknowledge and feel the freedom of your soul? Do you understand that you are as divine as the infinite omnipresent source, and you have the power to create divinity from within? Do you understand why the matrix system is suppressing your freedom to raise your vibration into a state of love, a state of your original blueprint? If you understand and you feel this message, grow your flame more and more. Feed your soul. Meditate and pray and feel love and breathe consciously. Being present. Love yourself and free yourself from all the fears which are virusing your mind. We are not a virus that is spreading virus. Our breath has tremendous power. Our breath is the inhalation of God and the exhalation of love when you breathe consciously. Our palms have healing chakras, and if you activate them with conscious breathing while sending love into them, these chakras, our palms, have the power to heal everything they touch. Mother Gaia is filled with minerals that are nurturing our physical body. The sun is nurturing our light body. The prana energy is nurturing our souls. We have access to God in every moment. The ocean of infinite love is available in every moment. Merge with it. Become what you really are. The only thing we need to do is to practice awareness, to live in the present moment, to be grateful for every breath, to live in our hearts and to create from that center place a better world together. Let's be the change we want to see in the world. If we want to live in a peaceful world, let's start with ourselves. If we want to live in a healthy world, let's heal ourselves, our minds, our bodies, our souls. If we want to live in a joyful world, let's be joyful and nourish our inner child. If we want to live in a free world, let's free our minds of all the fears and the programs of the matrix. What you choose to be, to act, or to feel, it is emanated into the collective consciousness of humanity. Choose to be love, because love is all that you are. Thank you for listening. May your soul be eternally blessed.